Hello and welcome to part 9 of the third of the 3 weekly lessons about Oracle Jet. In this part, we focus on Jet special support for the packaging and deployment of Jet applications. As with the other key aspects of Jet, there is an entire chapter in the Oracle Jet Developer Guide dedicated to this topic. The topic can be split into two sections, firstly focusing on web applications, which should run in the browser, and secondly on hybrid mobile applications that should be deployed to app stores, such as for Android or for iOS. Minification is a process whereby the files within an application are reduced to their absolute bare minimum. For example, comments and white spaces which are not needed for execution are simply removed. Minification can be automated so that you don't have to manually do it yourself. It reduces file sizes by about 30 to 80%, and it also helps in the sense that the download time for users will be faster and that bandwidth consumption will be reduced. When you look in your Oracle Jet Developer's Guide, you will see that there are commands for doing exactly this. The build release command is a very important command at this stage of the Jet development process. This is where minification takes place automatically for you, thanks to the Jet support for Grunt that is simply built into Jet via the Oracle Jet command line interface. At the end of your build release process, take a look in your web folder. You've seen the web folder before in the previous part of this course. However, this time, because you've used the build release command, you will see that your files have automatically been minimized for you. The white space and the comments have been removed, and you will see that your JavaScript takes up one single line within each of your files. What you will also notice is that the build release command will replace the development version of the libraries that you have been using with their minified versions where available. Again, the Jet Developer Guide is really the place to go for full information on this topic. The build release command, as you can see, is extremely helpful and necessary at the end of your Jet development process because it prepares the application for deployment to your users in an optimal, optimized format. Next, you will want to make sure that the application still works once it has been minified. For that reason, there is the serve release command. This command serves up the application from your web folder using the minified files that have been created for you by the build release command. Make sure that you run this just to check that everything still works as expected and that minification has completed correctly. In this part of the course, we have explored the topic of packaging and deployment of Jet applications. Once you have used the build release and the serve release commands, you are ready to place the application in the place where you want to deploy it, for example, on your web server or in the App Store. For your homework for this part, take one of the Jet applications that you've been working on over the past few days and use the build release and the serve release commands to see what happens. Look at the minified files and serve up the application to see if everything still works correctly. And with that, as always, thank you for participating in the course on Jet, and we look forward to seeing you in the very final part where we will wrap up the course.